Well, hello there, chaps.
Allow me to introduce Görlitz, Germany's most easterly city, and possibly also its most beautiful. 4,000 listed buildings, a potpourri of styles, late Gothic, Renaissance, Baroque. Görlitz is an urban synthesis of the arts, the perfect film location, better than Hollywood, because everything's authentic here, it's real. Inglourious Bastards, The Reader, The Book Thief, these are just a few of the film productions which have given Görlitz the name Girlywood, and of course, a major production from Wes Anderson, Grand Budapest Hotel.
It was in this amazing town called Görlitz in what used to be East Germany, right on the border with Poland, which was very magical in the snow. I mean, genuinely magical in the snow.
It was right for the movie, the locations felt right. I mean, it was the middle of winter, the days were short, the snow was thick, it was cold outside.
It's the type of place as well that's so small that over the weekend, you know, everyone's together anyway, everyone's always hanging out, and so there's a real camaraderie.
The Art Nouveau department store on the Damienplatz was the backdrop. It was the perfect location in the perfect city.
Görlitz is at this intersection of Germany, Poland, and Czech Republic. And our story is about what happened in those places.
This is where we live. This is the Hotel Bors. This is a living experience. We're living this life in this hotel, in this small, beautiful, preserved town.
Preserved. Because unlike other cities, Görlitz was not destroyed in the Second World War. And so it was the best location for the best concierge, Monsieur Gustave.
Our guests know their deepest secrets, some of which are frankly rather unseemly, will go with us to our graves. So keep your mouth shut, Zero.
Yes, sir.
That's all for now.